tent door and watches them go. Husband and son, child of promise she loves so. But there's no need to worry, for his father holds his hand, and Isaac will return to her, for he's safe with Abraham.
Yeah.
But the father's heart is heavy. God requires his only son, and steadfast toward that mountain, he won't stop until it's done. Then Isaac says, I have the wood. Father, you hold the knife. But Father, where is the lamb we need for sacrifice? Where is the lamb we need to offer for our sin? Where is the lamb? Then the father turns to him through his tears and with a faith that even he can't understand. He said, son, upon that mountain, God will provide himself a lamb. When they reach the bottom of the hill, the servants stay behind, and though his heart is breaking, son and father make the climb. Oh, but what he can't see is that his answer is coming on the other side. And when it's time,
amen.
And provide.